Hey everybody, how's it going? Alright, well, I haven't played or streamed. I've played the game, but I haven't streamed Red Dead in a while. I have a couple of videos, just haven't posted them. As you know, if you're a fan of this game, it was shot in the head by Rockstar. So this is some of probably the last content, either for a while. Alright, you know, they fixed some bugs. They made some bugs a little bit better, and they made some new bugs. So I think we're gonna try out the new Telegram missions. There's six of them. Well, there's three variants for the last Telegram missions. And there's three brand new ones. Yeah, it's just different from the last ones, but they're the same. And then there's these new ones. Skelding's contract. My favorite new bug is having your horses disappear, and you can't call any new ones. You can't call that one, so you have to reset the game. Horse dupe is still kind of better, but it's still there. And it kind of looks like they fixed the weapons on the back, sort of. Yeah. No. Not really. All right. First mission in bad faith. Ike Skelding hereby extends his license for the capture of suspected affiliates of the 7th generation, now leaderless and dispersed. These fanatics continue to work towards an unknown goal, all hiding in plain sight, some as pillars of the community. Do not be deceived, Skelding. All right, let's do it. Watch like freeze. And they did fix a bug on the second distinguished bounty in Blackwater, where it wouldn't start up. That got fixed. I don't know if it was in the patch notes. I didn't read the patch notes. I've continued to play this game, and I have very few things left to buy with gold, nothing to buy with cash, but re-upping stock. Oh, of course.
Will you please?
Thanks for taking away my cores. And changing up my weapons. If it's capture, maybe I should bring out my bounty wagon. I'm thinking the animal bug was them messing around in the background the last few months. But with such a small team working on it now, after their message about how the game, you know, how they lied to investors about how the game was gonna get new content. This is content that was mostly already in the game, just not released. You know what?
partner.
I don't know what the heck these people are supposed to look like. When are we gonna get a signal? Is it somewhere around here? I don't see any investigation spots. Oh, hello. Died? I was trying to kill her. I was trying to knock her out so she didn't call for help. Well, kicked her in the butt. She died. Round two. Can't call a vehicle. Oh, nope, there they are. Hello.
What? Don't let me go.
Pick her up, pick her up.
Me.
Pick her up. Got Sneaky McGee over there running down the street. Hey, mind your business. Mind your business.
No, it can't be.
Whoop. Whoop. Mind your businesses. Everyone's eyes now. Jeez, I never had that before. Like, everybody sees me as a witness now. Third mission was a bar fight, which is good. I'll probably replay that one, but all the other
telegram missions I just don't do. They're stuck on the hardest difficulty. And I really don't feel like playing them over and over again with this. And, it's just, you lose, like you see, you lose all your cores. What's the point? I could just do other missions in the free roam. Not lose my crap. It sucks this game is dying. They didn't support it enough. What the hell?
Hey.
Can you shoot me? Oh, we're gonna do this, huh? Okay. Take the gun out.
Don't send you to hell, mister.
Where's his target? There he is. By politician. Oh, my horse is down. So I gotta kill everybody probably because these... Quit shooting him a horse. No. Go this way, kill that guy first. Oh, nope, it's on dynamite. Don't throw dynamite at it. Same building here. Yeah, I was really hoping they'd add Mexico, but you know, just the way shit is. Doubt we'll get any new outlaw passes or anything for Halloween.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh, come on. Yeah. Am I supposed to drive? Oh, I'm supposed to drive. That's why.
As much as this, they all bleed the same.
First one's okay.
Still something that could have been done in Free Roam or Stranger Mission or, you know. We definitely didn't need the option to do the telegram missions through the lockbox.
It would have been much better just to, you know, just add it when you go into your menu. You know, this menu. Just add it here is fine, but you don't need it in the lockbox too. All right. I'm gonna do the second one. Could probably get some ammo.
Alright, well, 6 new missions is better than nothing, but still, it's almost nothing. Treatment of this game is BS. Add new content to a 10-year-old game, and then ignore your newest game. Pretty sure they just added Mexico. Put a few stranger missions out there, built all the buildings. Bring a lot of people back and actually get new people playing it. That's me. Let me see if I can do the second one. Probably not. Yeah, it's cooldown for all of them. 5 minutes. 4 minutes. Is not bad. I mean, before I think it was 45 minutes. Or 35 minutes. Something like that. Cheese Porter. Another wagon needs a keen eye and a fast trigger. You know what to do, escort. From Cheese Porter, as always, no questions asked. Alright, well. Do this first. An escort mission. I'm going to need to shoot farther back. Cheers. Cycle, I guess. There we go.
What do you want?
Y'all mailed up. Oh, y'all. There's me, that's it. Oh. You're from these here parts?
Let's keep an eye on these goods. They're liable to walk off.
Here there's a new animal called a platypus. Great critter. Going to Coulter. John, I hear the Oak Ridge boys have been in these parts. Oh, jeez. Now it lets me target for some reason. It's like half working, half not. Oh, hello. Inside of these horses. Back in. Where are you going? Where are you going? The original trail? Cause he's just going through the woods. I am not controlling this. See, he's got the reins. He's just not even on the road. Is he? Oh no, no. Die already. Be a big pain without a lock on, or at least a good weapon. Come on. Back off my sack. Back off my sack. Right. I like how it's not as slow as it would be. It kind of be up to speed of the wagons getting here.
Yes!
Look at that. Drive a wagon train. Dirt there, but it's not a train, but still. Who's he going at the end? They here? I'm gonna have to kill some people. Went slow, okay, friendly.
Are you all okay there? Well done for getting that cargo here.
And the gold's alright for the time. But I think it's like double gold or something for the first week or 2 weeks. Where's he gonna put me? Where'd he put me? Okay. Don't move that far away from the freaking fast travel. Now back to the scalding missions. Now we get a check to see if there's an item here.
Quite used to having you around.
Scalding mission. Strong medicine. Ike Skeleton hereby extends license, blah blah. Hire low lives and opportunities using Blackwater Festival to recruit operating at night, thin their numbers, and seize illegal tonics intended for use and blah blah. Let's see. It's like a silent mission. Saw somebody doing it with like bows and he's with you. So. It's gonna start. There we go. All I'm doing is stealing the supplies. I thought I was gonna be in Blackwater. You're showing freaking Coulter and mountains. things get intense. Throw that on. Hey, he's not much of a talker. We keep ever me, we killed the wrong Montez boy.
Oh, where?
Yeah. Oh. Where'd they have my back, dude?
Yeah. Where'd they have my back? I'm gonna get my hat now.
Skills like need improvement. Now the fireworks have stopped. I'm not gonna get away with shit if they start shooting.
Oh, riders! Take them down or let them pass. It's all the same to me.
Watch. If I shoot him, and then somebody will see him. If I let him pass, he'll probably come around and it'd screw me up.
Keep your peepers wide open.
beer. More men. Take them out together.
Ooh.
Damn.
Hope he ain't. Did he shoot the other guy? Oh, God damn it. Where are you shooting me from? I don't see the other ones. Where's my friend? Oh. At least not the whole town. It's just like section at a time. But he is like utterly useless. Walking. Out. Where'd he go? He just stayed outside. He's like, you take care of it. He even fired a shot.
grabs the horse. We're good. Here, everybody, but hello. There's a river behind me, we cannot shoot. Now he fires. Of course. Check one better be us leaving the town. Yeah, check one better be us leaving the town, because that's some horse dookie. He should have. Oh. You just got a wagon wheel, it's fine. No. Get shooting anybody and just try to follow him. Of course, I miss every freaking shot I take. Get torn up. We lose it right at the end. Stupid little rock on the side of a freaking road right after the because we're gonna take it back to Manzanita, I think. Oh, maybe not. Another one done. I figured I'll just do all six, and this might be my last ever actual, you know, episode of Red Dead.
I think we were both born to be entrepreneurs. The way things have been going, there's no stopping us.
Somebody fell somewhere. This one right here is the one I've been looking forward to. Bar fight. Farland Ranch, one horse deal. Gray's buying Arabian horse, clicking from a Farland Ranch. Find it, steal it, ride it, deliver to Joshua. This one is sitting on cash. Yeah, so it's just steal a horse and then find the loot. Rather just wait the 5 minutes. Do a bar fight and then end it. It's just a reskin of the... Just a reskin of the other missions, so. Oh, it already is ready. Never mind, good thing. Victor's important slurs, a nearby gathering, interrogate whoever is in charge and avoid killing in cold blood. Darn it, cold blood! Alright. Didn't even need that eye, but I kind of did it. Go through the front door.
And so, the faithful get.
You need to leave.
All right!
He is with
us!
You should have left us be!
Come on, counter!
Just for you!
You let yourself be separated from your destiny!
I'm fighting a lady now?
Do not show mercy!
What the?
Not all just a pushover, huh?
Oh, don't grab him! Isn't anybody going down?
Come on!
Again. Where's your seat?
Isn't anybody going down? Oh, it's beat them until they leave. You're next, lady.
Here's some damn respect!
Isn't that all?
What the? These people are freaking brutal. Come on, get out of here. Up at the place down here. I like the bar fight part. I was thought it was gonna be knocking people out like the other mission and having them run off. Had a lot more health than normal people when they fight them.
Quickly! Hey, cops!
I was going to switch my freaking weapon to switch it to the freaking rope, and of course I no. Yes. At least it freaking switched me to what I had. Is he behind the horse? Yeah, he is. Where are you? Where's the other one? Point blank. Point blank, he takes that shot.
Push up now. We got them on the back.
Come on. I was not supposed to kill him. He's got his ceremonial robes on. No, I was going way far back from it. And everything's reset. Oh yeah, because I don't have two deaths, dang it. Not supposed to kill anything. Or kill him, I mean. Kite him.
Kite him to the front.
Get out of the way. Where are you shooting me? Stupid, go in.
We got
nothing. Nothing.
This one's got your name on.
Got me. Come on, horse, hold on. I guess I had to kill everybody here to get this guy out of the corner. Oh, come on. No, no, no.
Son of a bitch. Oh, hell.
Got him.
You're dead.
Move in. No, don't kick the guy I need to save. Hit anything. No, no, don't hit.
I cannot be.
Is it okay, mission?
You.
I don't really know what people are saying about the content. I mean, probably. Is not exactly what they wanted. No, no, don't cross in front of me. Oh, they're keeping up.
Today.
Oh, that was the last one. The other two I'll just do offline. Or do a off stream. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Catch you all next time.